After I've prepared the bone, I want to plan the repair. I want to see where the tissues belong. So in this case, you can see I'm grabbing the end of the rotator cuff and putting it down where I think it's going to belong, where I think it fits. And I'm sort of getting a feel for the planning of the final repair.